I consider the Trump administration a danger to the world that will disappear in 2020.
What if I told you that Bill Gates, Greta Thunberg, Al Gore, George Soros, Prince Charles, and Cardinal Turkson were meeting in the mountains to plot a global new order to be established on the back of the COVID pandemic? An outrageous movie plot? Or is it absolutely true? Here's where the leaders of the world are admitting exactly what I'm saying, that this is a Trojan horse. Now, in Davos, they call it the Great Reset, and it's scheduled now to kick off in January 2021.
Now is the historical moment, the time, not only to fight severe virus, but to shape the system.
We have a unique but rapidly shrinking window of opportunity to learn lessons and reset ourselves on a more sustainable path.
What is it that would make it so that history would look at this crisis as the great opportunity for reset?
The Great Reset is a welcome recognition that this human tragedy must be a wake-up call.
It's the Davos summit and the Great Reset. They need President Joe the Catholic Biden to hand us, the United States, over to them if he wins this election. This is why they're trying so hard to take Donald Trump down. Biden is not a serious candidate. We can all agree on that, right? He's not serious. The poor fellow, he's in his dotage now. So what are they doing? They don't want a serious candidate. I'm not talking about on the right. I'm talking about on the left. They don't want someone who's going to be serious. Everyone with a pulse knows Joe Biden can't do this job. What's he doing there then? In my opinion, he's the personified monument to the U.S. presidency that the mob will tear down in January. They need to reset everything, including the politics of the United States, the governance of the United States. Besides that, old Joe the Catholic Biden has always been a New World Order guy.
The affirmative task we have now is to actually create a new world order.